Alright, I'm back. Didn't make it past that part. That was kind of rough. I did die a couple more times, but hey, it happens.
Come on.
Thanks.
Alright?
Yep.
Okay, let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
I did try stopping my machine and trying to shoot all the guys, and the river just takes you back downstream. So best bet I found was to just floor it. Pick a path where the barrels aren't there and anymore.
Okay.
Sure, I'll take the Uzi. Maybe it's not that way. Oh, shoot. Didn't mean to go down there. Okay, why don't you lead the way? Probably gonna get shot.
Would you slow down? One of any goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god!
Over there! Love of God!
Headshots.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Where's that M14 at? Another summer.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted. Him in my sights.
Lights out, Drake.
Come on now, I know that guy had some ammo. What the hell?
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Pin me down.
Dang it! Watch it!